The Compromise of 1850, the Fugitive Slave Act, and the Dred Scott decision preceded the secession of the southern states.